Look at this. It seems your brother was involved in a lot more activities than just smuggling guns for you.
So what is this? Drugs? Prostitution? Extortion?
I heard rumors of this project in Indochina years ago, but I didn't. Seems they actually had the resources to pull it off. I'm most impressed. And what does it say here in the augmented, amplified, and improved version of the game?
Why would anyone clone a little fool like myself?
Where did this take place?
In some remote location in Romania. Didn't say exactly, but I know how to find it. If you're interested.
Пиздец. The place is a mess. What the hell happened here?
Well, you should have a look at these surveillance tapes. I think they explain the carnage. I had a feeling we might find something like this. That was cool.
Clover. This guy is damn fantastic. Might be enough to struggle with his beat, but fast.
You know what he is? And so do you. This, my friend, is Mr. 47.
Nifiga. 47 is nothing but a rumor. No one has ever proved that he exists.
You know, I actually saw him in Rotterdam. Didn't know that was him at the time, though, but I did some research.
So he already knew he had been here?
Sort of.
But is he for hire?
He used to be. But I've heard no reports on his activities for a very long time. So, for all I know, he could be dead.
Ты что, совсем сдурел? This tape proves that he's still alive. Now you just have to make him work for us.
Well, let's go find him. A killer like that many times.
Buongiorno, figlio mio. Come va?
Padre, I'm okay, but I must speak with you.
Taci, figlio mio. Be quiet, my son. We have a saying here in Sicily. Non saccio, non vede, non c'ero, e se c'era non mia. So, if you want to open your heart, the only safe place is a confession church. Meet me there, Nun.
Padre, I have sinned.
Avanti, figlio mio. Continue, my son.
I have done some terrible things in my life. I have killed many people for money, out of ignorance, out of evil, out of hatred.
Figlio mio, I know you well. You are also a good person. I've seen you taking care of the garden. I know of the large amount of money you donated to the church. Your soul is on the right path.
But Father, I do not belong. I'm not of this world. So why should God forgive me?
Do not worry, my son. When your time comes, He will have a place for you as well. Just keep God in your heart. Now I must leave. Stay a while and pray.
Lead me, O Heavenly Father, in the path of right. I walk alone and stumble in the dark. Show me the light and I'll go there. Let me find peace in my own heart and save me from my enemies.
Benvenuti, ragazzi. Purtroppo la chiesa è chiusa. Venite domani, per favore.
Benvenuto, vecchio amico mio. Non è questo il momento di darci appuntamento!
Aiutatemi! Lasciatemi! Lasciatemi, per favore! Lasciatemi! Ah, lasciatemi!
Scarroia! Taci! Stai giù! Giù! Giù!
Benvenuto in Sicilia, Bersano. We hope you enjoyed the famous Italian hospitality on our beautiful island. However, there will be a slight charge for your stay. You will prepare a cash transfer of $500,000. No later than midnight the day after tomorrow. Meanwhile, we'll be entertaining your host, Padre Vittorio. He very much enjoys fishing. We are making sure he is happy that way until payment has been effected. Lei sentirà di noi, Giuseppe Giuliano. $500,000. Can't pay that. I'm going to the garden shed. Time to dig up the past. Agency, this is 47. Patch me through to Diana.
We need to confirm your ID registration, please.
My number is DRO3886. Put Diana on, she'll recognize my voice.
47? This is Diana speaking. It's good to hear your voice again. We all thought you were dead. You'll be pleased to know your skills are in great demand these days. You're almost a legend amongst our customers.
Diana, I'm not looking for work. I need some information on a Giuseppe Giuliano from Palermo, Sicily. What have you got?
Let me see, Giuseppe. Oh yes, I've got a fat file. Giuseppe Giuliano, aka Don Aguilo Giuliano, capo of one of the largest, oldest, and most influential mafia organizations in Sicily.
I need detailed satellite surveillance on his residence, and info on security and access routes. And keep an eye out for a priest. He's a friend of mine. Was kidnapped.
A friend? Have you gone soft, 47? Besides, we don't believe in handing over information for free. How do you think you're going to pay us back? I've heard that you're extremely wealthy.
Yes, I know. I've heard that rumor too. It's not true, though. But I'm sure you can suggest an arrangement.
I'll pull a few strings and see what I can do. Actually, I do have a special request for you to perform a contract assignment. Should be a simple operation.
A mission?
Exactly. If you accept, I might be able to give you the requested information very soon. What do you say, 47? Still sharp enough to handle a job these days? It's been a while, 47, so let's just run through the basic routines together. Agency just wants to make sure you're not too rusty before your first mission.